Denny Hamlin. Right behind them, you've got Kevin Harvick and Casey Kane.
Trouble turn number two. Turned around is Kyle Larson. He collects Ricky Stenhouse Jr. Into the wall. Hard goes Carl Edwards. He gets slammed by the Brian Scott machine as everybody scrambles at the exit of turn two.
A hard and grinding crash here on lap number 85. It all broke out over in turn number two in front of you, Dave.
Kyle Larson got down on the yellow line, Jeff, and then actually below the yellow line, and the sparks flew as the splitter of that machine bottomed out. It turned the car around. Everybody else took evasive action. Carl Edwards got absolutely jacked up by Brian Scott. The rear wheels of the Carl Edwards car were on Scott's hood as Carl went nose first into the outside retaining wall. Four or five cars with significant damage all have driven away here on the back straightaway.
Caution flag on lap number 85. We will recap it for you when we come back. STP Complete Fuel System Cleaner helps remove power-robbing deposits to restore performance and keep your engine running better, longer. STP in it for the long haul. We're under caution for a multi-car crash. Pit road is open. We've got a number of cars involved, Joe, in this big one. The caution flag flying at lap 85.
Indeed, over in turn number two, that's where it all broke out. And now pit road is open, and the leaders are coming down. These stops at lap number 87, led by Jimmy Johnson, Dale Earnhardt Jr., Matt Kenseth, Denny Hamlin, and Kevin Harvick. We go first to Steve Post.
Yeah, Jimmy Johnson here, two pit boxes in front of him. His main rival right now seems to be Matt Kenseth, as they're in getting pit service here on their automobiles. Right side tires for Jimmy Johnson. Looks like it's going to be just right side only for Johnson. Matt Kenseth is in. They're going with four tires for Matt Kenseth. Two tire stop for Jamie McMurray as well, Winston.
Wedge on both sides for Dale Earnhardt Jr. It's going to be four tire stop for him this time. Denny Hamlin with a good stop. He gets out just in front of Casey Kane, followed by Kevin Harvick, Jeff Gordon, Martin Truex Jr. Looks like all these guys on this end of pit road, most of them getting two right side tires, except for Dale Earnhardt Jr., who got four tires in Sunoco Fuel. Alex.
Yeah, a lot of beat-up race cars in the midsection of the pit lane, namely Austin Dillon. He's caved the nose in on this Bass Pro Shop Chevrolet. The steam is pouring out of the overflow in the right front corner of the hood. They've got the grill assembly pried out of that right now, trying to peel some of that sheet metal and that ductwork away from the radiator to try to make sure they get some cool air to it. Right now, it's unsuccessful. They've now got the hood up on Austin Dillon's car. They've got significant damage to the nose of the machine, specifically at the grill, trying to get cool air to the radiator. They brought the cool water generator over. They brought the long hoses out. They're going to connect those to the radiator to try to circulate some cold water into the engine of this race car.